Hi guys, welcome to KDrama Club. Today we're watching Queen of Tears episode 4. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Dun-dun. CJ Entertainment and Studio Dragon, a Netflix series, Kim Soo-hyun, Kim Ji-won, I love that their hairstyles are kind of different too. It's a lot, like Kim Soo-hyun's hair is a lot shorter. And then now we have the longer version of Kim Soo-hyun's hair. So it kind of shows the time change. It's awesome. 눈물의 여왕. All right. She's drunk. The phone. The text message. The angles in this K-drama, so lovely. Yes, the liquid courage kicking in. Love it. What is he thinking right now? Oh, he's still thinking about the phone. And the phone died perfectly. He actually asked if she's gonna go straight to bed. Which could mean a lot of things. She's in the shower. Come on, get rid of it. Hurry up. Oh, the anxiety. Yes. Come on. Oh no, you don't know the PIN number. Locked for 30 seconds. Think. Delete first. Unrealistic showering time. She's so good at those roles, though. That look. being a gentleman, quote unquote. Success. Oh no. Such good expression, right? Kim Sun's acting right there. Such good expression. Oh, I remember those. Oh, he still has a star. Oh, so that room was supposed to be the baby's room, but he moved into it. Oh, Kakao Talk. They're Kakao Talk friends now. So when you add someone's number, you automatically have a pop-up on your Kakao Talk app. Invite me in chat. Rude. Oh, mom is so real. Disgusting. Mom actually tried to kind of bond the relationship a little bit more. She put her head down first. Arrogance is disgusting. The dress shirt look is such cheating. He runs away. He looks so much younger without the suit, though. The slow motion. I'm sure she saw it. Right through him. little skip is so cute. her personality getting a little bit more rounder, less sharper as the episodes progress is actually making her look prettier. Oh, the samgyeopsal. She doesn't like it. Oh, is that the tuna smile? Annoyed. Oh no, that's a no-no zone. It bothers him so much. She's happy. Yes, no place for you, psycho sir. Oh, disgusting. Her pronunciation is surprisingly good. I actually thought that the Herman's acting was kind of mid. A little bit too dramatic. Oh my God. Peanut bread? They're getting too ahead of themselves. Oh, it's so cute. Ah, he's left-handed. Oh, yes, the hell. Oh, no. Melatonin. Poor guy. Oh, her outfit. the fit though from Tiger Auntie. He wants to leave. They look strangely similar. Jealousy. Korean people get really jealous over small things too. Ew. He's kind of acting weird though, and she likes it. Him staying humble and bowing to all the workers. The grandpa walk. Embarrassing. He's like, Hyung. Yes? Oh, not you. Don't come out, I won't. And it's very normal two grown men hanging out at the playground at night. Pyeong is a way of, it's like acres. Oh, disgusting. Oh, he left him hanging. What is her role? Is she just like a professional snooper? Okay. Ew, snakes, literal snakes. Oh, mom's gotta be pissy again. Oh, disgusting. all about money. Money, money, money. She cares. They really liked that mirror shot, huh? So they're trying to set everything up. Wow. So I'm guessing they're gonna make money off of people investing in queens because they're making queens more profitable. And then they're gonna make sure Quinn's goes down and then take that investment money. Or rather the collateral for the investment money that people are gonna put in. Oh. Eldest son. I don't think that was anyone's fault. The betrayal or all that. Probably other people trying to fill their pockets, meddling in family business. Her skin looks fine. Oh. Yes, Korean pears are superior. I guess he's running for the town representative. I knew it, the stupid son. But they're being super serious about a town election. Daughter takes out the cigarette. I love that it's a soft pack too. Not a hard pack. It's very old school. No way. No. No, this should be a dream. It's too much. Abunim is the highest form, highest respectful form to call father, which is the term a daughter-in-law calls the father-in-law. No, this is too much. It's a dream. Right now? Really? This is real? Free gifts, lobster, steak, party, soju. Oh, he's gonna go back. She's gonna visit the room. It's not tradition, but some families keep the son or the daughter's room exactly intact just for memories and just in case they come back and, you know, visit. Especially in the countryside. So she's in this room last time when she came over.아줌마? 어, 네퓨. He's being super duper respectful. He's super respectful. I love him. Thumbs up. The hand underneath the thumbs up kind of signifies like more respect. You know how we do two-handed stuff? That's like thumbs up, respectful version. Oh my God, did you just lose yourself? No, I think she just glitched again. She's a really funny comedian in Korea, by the way. She's great. Let's go. You gotta go find her. In small towns like that, it gets super dark at night. It's going to be really hard to find her way. There's not enough light. I love the attention to detail, how comfortable he is on his bike because it's where he grew up. Wow, this is like almost like dementia territory. She can get lost really easily. Okay. I'm so glad. She doesn't want to say. She is, though. Oh, that's so pretty. The sweat, the effort that he's spent looking for her. She's opening up. Run to her. Oh, it's so pretty. Oh. He's glad that he found her. And you know, those MP3 players, we used to have really good MP3 players even before iPods. Oh, did the dad drop? That's hers? He has the same eyebrows. This particular high school is for foreign language specialty. Maybe that's why they both speak and read English very well. She dropped the MP3 player. Huh. And he picked it up and he kept it? Yeah, I mean, free MP3 player. Those are super expensive. You know, when those MP3 players, this is before iPod era. It was really cool 'cause like it would show the lyrics as well, as long as you input the lyrics. That was a pretty good episode. I like it. Any questions about this particular episode? see. Ba 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 ba. What were they eating from the political rival restaurant? I really didn't see it, but the dum-dum brother said suyuk, which is steamed pork. So some expensive stuff. What soup did the mistress feed the dad? Like kimchi stew soup? It wasn't stew, kimchi soup. Hyun's family, are his brother and sister married? I mean, brother seems like he has a kid, right? I don't know about the sister. What is a peanut cake? It's like a street snack. You've seen those fish bread, right? The ones that Namjoon likes. It's something like that, but like peanut. It's really good. Do they speak formally to each other after the 3 years? Who are we talking? Hyunwoo. Are we talking about the two mains? Then no. Only in professional settings. Can you explain a little more on what the villain guy's plan is up to? Okay, so he's trying to bring up Queens, right? He's trying to help Queens get, you know, bigger and bigger. He's helping Hain out. But he's put some pressure on the executives in Queens, saying like, hey, I have a good investment opportunity. I mean, this is a once in a lifetime deal if you guys want in, but it's like very, very expensive. It's like 20 million per person if you're down. And if you want to, I can take your Queens stock as collateral. So what he's planning is he's gonna pump up Queens while trying to make some fog around some other investment and make some executives give up their Queens stocks as collateral so he can get some Queens stocks and maybe get into the Queens family, I feel like. Insider trading is basically the best answer for that. What dialect does the mom speak? Gyeonggi-do. Gyeonggi dialect. Controlling shares, yes. As much as he can. Is he trying to take over the company? I don't think he can take over the company yet. But having some leverage with some stocks might help get some voice in. Ba, 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 ba. Any more questions? Is his grandfather ill? I think he's just old. I don't see any illness yet. How far is Seoul from Yongduri? Yongduri is pretty far. But Yongduri is not a very famous place. It's like a little, I don't know where that is kind of area. Yongduri, Seoul. But couple hours by bus? Yeah. Yes, a couple hours by bus. Maybe take one more question before I leave. Do Korean pears taste like nashi pears? I would argue Korean pears taste better than nashi pears. And that's it for episode 4 of Queen of Tears. I'll catch you guys at episode 5.